Hello everybody, this is Okta, and this is my little tutorial about how to install Optifine to feed a beast. So start off with downloading Optifine. Go into this link you can find in the video description below. Now check which version of Minecraft you are using. Download the version of Optifine your Minecraft is using. Right now is it 1.4.6 for me, which also allows 1.4.7. When you click on the download link, you will come to this AdFly site. It's an ad site, just click on the upper right corner on skip ad. You are now at the real download. Click in the link in the middle and download. Open the launcher again, click on edit mod pack, on the mod pack you wanna install Optifine to. When you have done that, a window will pop up and click on your mods. Now click on add mod. Find the location of the Optifine zip file, click on it and click on open. It should now be added to the enabled mods list. Now launch the game and click on F3 on the keyboard and you should see if Optifine is installed. So now should Optifine be installed, and I hope you liked it, and if you have any problem leave a comment and I will try to help you. Also leave a like if you liked it, because that helps me a lot, because it makes me happy that way. And also subscribe, because I'll make more content in the future, including a texture pack installation guide, which will be out in like 2 weeks since I posted this video, or even sooner. So yeah, I will link it in the description too, if it's already out. And yeah, also on the screen. So if you liked it, have a wonderful day. Goodbye.